Good evening, folks at home watching this. The police have moved into Trafalgar Square and are closing everybody down. And we've got a whole side of people are wrapping up. They're getting pressurized from the police to move. And we have just had a Green Party conference around the corner here in Northumberland Square, where 75 Green MEPs having a conference about all things climate change. Has been announced about what's happening here in Trafalgar Square, and they have decided to walk out of the conference and to come here right now in solidarity and join the Extinction Rebellion people here. I'm going to interview a couple of people here who've just walked right out of the conference.
Hey, what's going on here?
I'm Scott Ainsley, MEP for London. This has been a peaceful protest. I'm looking at the act. It's on my phone. The officers have shown it to me tonight. I can see, looking at this act, no legal reason why these peaceful protesters are being moved on tonight. Something has happened today. Boris Johnson obviously has had a word with Cressida Dick or Duncan McMillan, who I believe is the officer that is behind this. I cannot see that these people are causing a serious offence. They are not seriously disrupting life to the community. They are not organising intimidation of others, and they are not acting in any contravention of this Public Order Act. We've asked the police officer to come here and explain it to several MEPs that are in this square assembled tonight. And what we've been given is a delay tactic, that they'll come and speak to us eventually. Well, by then, most of these tents would have been cleared. They are saying that it's no longer possible to have a peaceful protest in the centre, anywhere in the centre of London. Under whose authority? So we're here in solidarity with these people that are standing up against ecological breakdown and extinction, the extinction of species on Earth. They have every right to campaign peacefully. This is, I believe, unlawful.